My name is Isaket. I am studying 9th class in RNI English Medium School. Today's topic is mental matrix for addition. Before learning this topic, I will explain some important points of this trick. Now, these are the important points of the trick. First point, if 9 is in units place, then add 1 for first number and subtract 1 from another number. If 8 is in units place, then add 2 for first number and subtract 2 from another number. If 7 is in units place, then add 3 for first number and subtract 3 from another number. If 6 is in units place, then add 4 for first number and subtract 4 from another number. If 5 is in units place, then add 5 for first number and subtract 5 from another number. If the numbers are below 5, then you should check the least number in units place. For example, 34 plus 21. Here, in units place, the numbers are 4 and 1. Here, 1 is least number. So, 34 plus 21, add 1 for first number and subtract 1 from another number. 34 plus 1 is 35. 21 minus 1 is 20. So, these are the important points of this trick. Now, we will solve it two digit numbers. Now, first problem, 39 plus 24. You should check units place. In units place, the number is 9. If 9 is in units place, add 1 for first number and subtract 1 from another number. Now, 39 plus 1 is 40. 24 minus 1 is 23. Now, answer is 40 plus 23 is 63. Next problem, 47 plus 36. Here, in units place, the number is 7. If 7 is in units place, add 3 for the first number and subtract 3 from another number. Now, 47 plus 3 is 50. 36 minus 3 is 33. Now, 50 plus 33 is, answer is 83. Now, third problem, 32 plus 24. In units place, the numbers are in below 5. So, we should check which is least number. Here, 2 is least number. So, 2 is least number. So, we should subtract 2 from least number and add 2 for another number. Now, 32 minus 2 is 30. 24 plus 2 is 26. Now, adding 30 plus 26 is 56 is the answer. Now, fourth problem. 56 plus 37. Now, units plus the number is 6. So, plus 4 minus 4. 56 plus 4 is 60 and 37 minus 4 is 33. Now, adding this, answer is 93. So, we learned two digits. We will go through three digit numbers. Now, we will solve with three digit numbers. First problem, 379 plus 211. In units place, the number is 9. If 9 is in units place, add 1 for first number and subtract 1 from another number. So, 379 plus 1 is 380. Now, 211 minus 1 is 210. Adding this, 590 is the answer. 590. Next problem. 322 plus 221. Now, in units place, the numbers are in below 5. So, we should check which is least. In these two numbers, 1 is least. So, you should do 1 for first, add 1 for first number and subtract 1 from another number. So, 322 plus 1 is 323. 221 minus 1 is 220. Now, adding this, answer is 543 is the answer. Next problem, 423 plus 322. Now, we should check in units place. In units place, the numbers are 3 and 2. So, which is least? 2 is least. So, add 2 for first number and subtract 2 from another number. 423 plus 2 is 425. 322 minus 2 is 320. Now adding this, answer is 745. Now we solve with 3 digits. We can continue this method with 4 digits and 5 digits, etc. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.